mental slavery. Only yourself can free your mind. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand beside and look? Some say it's just a part of it.